Atamisetunim ite harakastu avize.
Oh yeah, kid, I think we can make it back up. Anyway, sorry about the extra noise there. I was just trying to get my do not disturb sign on the door there. Anyways, how we doing, folks? Adam Smasher 93 here, and welcome back to The Last Guardian. Well, last episode was really suspenseful. Especially when we had a lot of confrontations, including that other beast that almost nearly put Trico to death there. But hey! Hi. Wow, you missed. Owie. Yeah, you better go away. Okay, there we go. Taste this! Except you missed! I'm aiming right at him. How you like that, you stupid guard? There we go. I was trying to use that mirror. And now we continue upward. Trico almost back to full health. Hopefully I don't see a spear on him. Okay, good. Now make our way to the top. This must be the deepest mountain I've ever seen in a video game in the history of video games. And is there another guard? Yes, there is. Shit. Alright, let's... I'm hoping that does not happen again. Trico, you keep missing! What if I just aim right here? Trico, you need to learn to aim a little better here. There you go! Third time's the charm. And you calm down again. Hey, you're getting a lot better. Alright, Trico, let's get out of here. We are almost near the end. And I look forward to that. Oh boy. Come on, climb! Use those leg muscles of yours. That's why you never skip leg day. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Okay. Hey, light right here. What the hell are you doing, Trico? I know you hate this thing very much. Why don't you take it out? Okay, there you go. You turn around. I almost didn't catch you there. Yeah, there you go. Do not get me in the crossfire here. Yeah! Can you make the jump this time? You probably have a big brain there. Both figuratively and literally. Aren't you gonna jump there? Unless I gotta jump there? No, I am not jumping there. Let me just try and get rid of the rest of this door. Okay. Maybe it wasn't wide enough for you to get in. Okay, now try this time. Alright, there you got the command this time. Yeah! There we go. Alright, we're making progress. Where? Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Where's the camera? There it is. Alright. I think Draco's. Why don't you let me off? I'll see what I can do and where the hell am I going? Oh! Fight it! Oh boy. I'll let you destroy that. I think it's gone now. Alright, let's just head outside. What am I doing? Alright, let's head outside. Yeah, I am not getting my words straight right now. Hey, Trico! You hate these very much, do you? Go ahead and blast these sons of bitches. Trico? Well, there you are! The hell were you? You are a slowpoke, you're kind of a slow... Trico, I'm trying to concentrate the mirror here. Start with that one. Trico. This might take a while for... Get your ass over here. Trico. You got a chance to blast these. What is there to be afraid of? There you go. Go ahead and blast that one. Yeah. And go ahead and blast that one. Okay, we're good. That, I think we can finally make it out of here, almost. I'm gonna need you to give me a boost here. Gee, thanks! Gave me a boost when I needed one. Okay. I'll climb up this rubble. Alright, watch your step, kid. There you go. Can you even climb it? Oh, shit. I have no idea where to go now. Why won't... Oh, I see. I missed that one. Well, I didn't really miss it, but was out of my sight. How the hell did it not get destroyed? Alright, another try. What if I just aim right here? What the fuck? Okay, seriously! What the fuck? How is that thing indestructible? Maybe I'll destroy this eye. Trico? Hello? There you go! Finally! There we go! Now we're making some progress. Now Trico can finally follow. Okay. Come on, Trico. I'll just get back on you. Yeah, I'm... Alright, let me get up you before you jump. Thank you! Yeah, you know when to jump. Alright, what do we got? We are at the next tower now. Alright. Can you jump me to the next tower? I am waiting on you to get to me there. Or maybe I should just... Oh, hang on. I'm gonna need a... Oh, Trico, Trico, wait, 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 wait. Are you gonna jump there? Let me at least hang on to you. Alright! Now we're making progress. Alright, and another jump. Ooh, hang on a second. Go ahead and destroy that. Alright. Next tower. Okay. Where are you taking me? Okay, get off. Get off. I said get off. Thank you. Finally, those are destroyed. Look at how high up we are. Just look. We're almost to the top. That is what this whole game is about. Getting out of this place. And now I'm trying to figure out where to go next. Let me climb on you. Do you see something? iron for a jump. Are you iron for a jump? Oh, nice landing there. But I'd say, yeah, definitely very nice landing. Okay, thank you for letting go. Can I get my view here? Okay. Some very dangerous leaps here. One miss, and you're done. I've said this before. I'm glad these blue markings indicate you're going on the right track. Okay. Hold still. I'm opening this for ya. And now we gotta use this to destroy that. How many guards in this place are going to be so pissed off I have had Trico destroy every one of those glass eyes during my escape from this place? Alright, we can go now. Or you want me to follow? Or do you want to follow me? Your call. Gee, Trico, there's nothing. Gee, thank you, finally, you're coming. Dick, what the hell are you doing? Gee, Trico, what the fuck? You're supposed to go that way. My glass eyes destroyed. Is there something over there that's bothering you? Whoa! Okay. Or you can just make a big leap from there. Let me go here. Thank you. Go ahead and get this switch down. And Trico, once again, I will need you. Got this? Need a big leap of faith from you. Come on, don't be shy. Make it. Okay. If you insist. Come on. There you go. All right, finally. We're making progress. Getting further to the top. I can see the top of the mountain now. Look at that. Aim over there. Hey, they're pissing you off. From safe distances. Hey guards, you suck at throwing spears. Die already. Okay, even for a beast like this, like Trico, this could be a huge leap of faith. You can do this. I have faith in you. Well, what do you do? You got the fleas again, don't you? Alright, can you make it? What are you doing? I hope you're running back and running for a leap. Which you just did there. Oh, whoa. Take it easy there. At least you say you made it. And now we get to flip this switch. Hooray. Am I gonna have to... Nope, that's Trico's job. Let's get back on ya. Climb them right the way, kid. There you go. Can you make the jump? You almost knocked me off. In fact, you almost got me killed there. Make the jump. Alright, you got this. I'm still waiting on you. There we go. Man, I've been making a lot more progress in the second half than I had in the first half. Oh shit. Okay, I don't think I can. Kid? Get the mirror! Kid, what the fuck are you doing? Do you want him to get killed? Ugh. There! Oh, hang on. Can I please fucking use the fucking mirror? Thank you. There we go! Finally! Once we get in a safe spot. Alright. Feel a lot better now? Okay, am I supposed to get down? Yep, I'm supposed to get down. And there is nothing here. Phenomenal. Ooh, I probably must have to leave him. I was gonna be so pissed off if I missed that jump. Okay, very easy now, kid. Easy now. And here we are. Let's pull this lever down. All right. Let me just get to Trico now. Oh, I can make a safe landing. Thank you. All right, Trico. That way. Very carefully now. Just be very careful. I think you can make the jump now. There we go. Eesh. Eesh. Ugh. Alright, I'm gonna need to get off you for a moment. I need to get off of you for a moment. Thank you. Glad these blue symbols thingies are helping me guide me the way. Okay, don't miss. There you go. Alright, I'm near to the top. Yeah. There we go. Alright, another bridge open. Meaning another something feet ascending. Okay, just let me. Ow. Whoa, thank you, buddy. I was somewhat shocked to witness the greatest secret to Chico's first kind. Chico's kind firsthand. All right. Leap of faith time. Yeah, it's going back. Is that a good sign it's going to go forward? Because I kind of got lost on this one part. But I think I know the way. One leap for the beast. And here comes the run. And instead, he glides! And flying! All the way to the blue tower! Oh, shit. We got guards everywhere. Just let me get up. Okay, thank you. So now we got these guards again. Possibly use this mirror. Yeah, you get the hell out of here. Yeah, watch that. That's a giant fall there. Whoa. Goodbye. You're still alive. Need to leap off of you for a minute. These guards are up there trying to kill you. Right here. I just hope they don't learn that I'm doing this. Because they have been idiots. I want to keep it that way. Is there another guard there? Well, he is tearing them. Oh, shit. They know! They know! Well, come on, Trico, get your job done. I'm mashing the buttons as hard as I can. Bang! And now I'm captured again. Are you gonna do that again? All for nothing. All for nothing. Trico, go ahead and kill more of these guys. I thought I counted 7 there. Wait, there's no more? There really is no more. Well, holy crap. Okay, I thought there were 7 there. Trico's all calm, but that means we're done. Let me just remove that spear from you. Yeah, that really does hurt, doesn't it? But hey, you'll thank me later. Alright. You're all better. Let me get off of you for a second. There is an I think there's an entrance here. I'm just gonna keep walking around the outside till I find it. Where could it be? Am I gonna need Trico to jump me up there? Here it is. So. Yeah, I gotta hold that there. Okay, we are close to being done. Well, this part at least. I'll do as much as I can before ending it off. Okay, maybe not just yet. Because there is nothing there. Gonna need your tail. I need your tail here. Just give me it. I'll be right back, Trico. I just need to do something real fast. There we go. There we go. And now, what way do I go? At least they're headless. But that's good. But I'm gonna have to. That's one. Okay, that's done. I decided to just jump cut through this whole thing because it was literally time consuming. Holy crap. Let's just get out of here. That was literally what you had to do. I can't even see. Okay, there I go. So what do you have to do? You have some heads there to... Oh, what the fuck? I climbed! That's bullshit! Okay, good. I can just go up. I am ready. About ready to call this an episode here. You know, I'm just gonna get this up there and go ahead and just call it quits. Because, I'm getting tired. This is so long. Okay, we'll let Trico do all the hard work. And go ahead and call an episode. Well, Trico, just get done with that. We'll go ahead and call it an episode. And off screen, when I jump cutted the... I had to activate that six times. I had to get on six of those to activate that elevator. Well, at least open the ceiling. Right here. just get off the for a minute? That's funny. I can decapitate. I can just take their helmet off. That's so cool. Hey, that is definitely. No, that's cool. I'll go ahead while you're distracted. Ouch. That one hurt. Go ahead and kill that guy. Wow, taking off their helmets is the source of killing them. Well, that's not working. Well, let's see this through to the end. There's a lot of guards there. Good distance. Hang on. Let me just pull that helmet off for you. Thank you for letting me borrow that. Doink. Also kill that guy. Whoa, 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 whoa. Trico. Thank you. Go ahead and pull this. I guess I can't pull it off. Bye bye. And he died like a dumbass. Hooray! Ooh. Those two guards are gone. Alright. This will be the last thing we do for this episode. Okay, thank you. You saved me all the trouble. Alright. No. Let me grip. Oh, never mind. Alright, we are good. I think that's my last guard. Alright! Is that the last of them? Wow, calm down there. It's all over. Anyways, I decided I'm going to go ahead and end things off right here, right now, because I am, like, way over on time here. And I'll go ahead and save the rest for the finale. Let's get Trico to calm down here, and then I'll call him an episode. Alright. While I'm removing these spears, I'm going to go ahead and end things off right here. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Until then, I'm AdamSmasher93, and I will see you guys at the final episode, where we'll finally get, probably get out of this mountain, and end this game once and for all. See you guys later.